evident. Bull and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. You can see we've already started here. Delivery from Firmino. Now it's and Mane! To meet it.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Firmino clips one through. Mohamed Salah! Mohamed Salah is desperately calling for it. It's Salah! Forward. How does he thrive from here? Aubameyang. It's hoisted clear. Got options out wide. Going through. Firmino and the finish. It's anyone's ball. It's a clever pass. Firmino!
This time we had that.
So they're heading no further forward. Seen that as a dive.
Well, that's just very cynical. Him to think he could get away with it.
They back in. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Firmino hits it! Oh, take and win style!
It's on the back foot.
Going through. Is there any support? He's gone for it! And Zyke pops it away. Gets up to head it! Brings it forward. With a delicate ball. Powering header!
He visited this.
Ilicic. It is now or never. Can he put it away? It's it! They have stolen level at the last!
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
So all square. It is going to need 30 more minutes. No winner after 90.
Yeah, and it's been a contorted time.
I could say they're the better off of the two teams, at least psychologically.
Keita.
And it's Salah. Mohamed Salah. He's got away. Oh, the ball's come loose. Sturridge hits it. Oh, he's managed to miss it.
Sturridge has delivered a really costly miss. It could have been their last chance to win it.
Fabinho, it's Sturridge! And that is it. There will be penalties.
I can only applaud the sheer doggedness and tenacity on show in watching both teams refusing to lose. I mean, they both ran their socks off.
The referee has ended the second half of extra time. All square. Some weary legs out there. So who has it left in them to take a penalty? Right on the edge. Feel the moment. So, the first penalty. And he puts the one up.
Well, he's drilled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb blocking.
Coolly done, one each.
Always a little more pressure when you're trailing, but it didn't show.
Ilicic is second man up. Oh, he saved it! That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's got a teammate crowd with that one. Mohamed Salah will take their second. Keeper's gone the wrong way. Good penalty. Completely wrong footed the keeper. From one behind. It's in, and the keeper could have done better. I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty. Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong. Paris Saint-Germain from one behind. And the keeper's come up trumps. That's a super shade from the keeper. So the ball is placed on the spot. Sillison must keep this out. This is match point. And that has lifted the roof. So in the end, heartbreak. A few of them inconsolable. This is what footballing fate had stored up for them. It is nasty.
Oh, this is so tough. With the